Welcome to Applied Food Science and Engineering with Prof. Vigent.
Let's talk about what happens when you cook meat. When you cook meat, a lot of things happen. The heat in cooking denatures proteins, making them easier to digest. The high temperature environment also kills microbes that might make you sick. The heat also softens fat and connective tissue, making it easier to chew. And my favorite, that only happens under some circumstances, is the Maillard reaction.
Yep, it's pronounced Maillard. The Maillard reaction is what happens when a sugar, say glucose, encounters an amino acid from a protein, and they react at temperatures upwards of 290 Fahrenheit up to about 350.
This results in the yumminess you've come to expect from cooked meat. Caramely furanones, meaty furans, nutty pyrroles, and meaty-flavored thiophenes are just some of the thousands of compounds created from the Maillard reactions. There's something pretty significant about the temperature at which the Maillard reaction happens. Take a look at this. At atmospheric pressure, water boils at 212 Fahrenheit. Up above 290 Fahrenheit, water just ain't around anymore. Much.
That's why the crusty yumminess of something like bacon only happens when you fry it, and definitely does not happen when you boil it.
Oil can reach the required high temperature, whereas water, unless it's at high pressure, can't really. And that's why any technique that is going to get you a nice browned crust on a piece of meat, such as searing, broiling, or grilling, needs to provide a dry heat. It's also why, even if you cook something low and slow, benefits from a short sear.
With different cooking approaches like sautéing and grilling, you can change the exact composition of the Maillard reaction products that are in your food. And of course, you change the extent to which the interior is cooked. And worry not, vegetarian. If you want to get in on the Maillard reaction action, well, you don't have to look far for other things with both protein and sugar to react at high temperature. Toast and baked goods have plenty to go around.
Thanks for watching.